Are we ready?
Yes. I want to thank you. You're proving to be a huge asset to our cause.
Like I said, we're all in this together.
Indeed. We have two teams stationed. One near the exit from the catacombs, second by the side church wall. You can join either and play first fiddle. Cosetta is already waiting for you.
I'll get to it, sir.
Hawkins, this church is very important. Not only for its strategic value, but as morale booster. To show the men we can fight and win.
I write for a living. I know how this works. We'll do our best.
Godspeed.
I hear you're quite the partisan.
And I hear you're quite the ungodly scoundrel.
I see you met our parson. A good man. Good. The men are in position. This way leads to the church where we will detonate the explosives, and this to the catacombs. We found a grate leading inside.
Let's go!
Are we ready?
Yes, we're ready. Do the honors.
Never told me how a famous man of words became such a passionate resistance fighter.
Been a bit busy lately.
Yes, but I want to know these things to understand.
I was in occupied France. It was June 24th, 1940. It's a day I'll never forget. Because of my anti-fascist journalism, I was already an enemy of the Nazis, and people were being killed for a lot less than that. So my photographer and I were making a run for the Swiss border. And that's when things took a fateful turn.
This isn't good.
They're rounding up the resistance, and our contact, Josefina Brock, she's the one being loaded into the truck.
Go! Get in the truck! Move now! In the truck! Move! Move!
No, these things are falling apart! Without Albrecht, there is no chance of us escaping to Switzerland. She knows the land, as the contacts. We should turn back. This is too dangerous.
No!
There's no turning back.
No, please! We have done nothing wrong! We are innocent! Please!
Fire!
Please!
Son of a bitch!
So come. We must go now. We must get away from here.
No. I'm going in for a closer look.
What? No, you fool! Come back!
If I don't find this Albrecht fast, then Dubois is as good as dead. So, this Hauptmann Brunin has a brawl.
Partisanen!
Aufstehen!
Blood trail.
Ich habe ihn getroffen. Sehen wir in der Scheune nach.
Ich sehe ihn! Verteidigung gebrochen! Verdammt!
Warum bist du weggerannt? Antworte mir! Wir werden angegriffen! Ja!
Yeah!
Thank you! Thank you!
Er schießt ihn! Er hat Munition gestohlen!
Am Ende der Straße gehen, Kerstenbaum Bericht erstatten und dafür gerade stehen.
Scheiße, scheiße, scheiße! Verteidigung durchbrochen! Wenn ich dich kriege, reiß ich dich in Stücke!
Good. The HQ is close.
Ihr zwei! Ja, ihr! Was wird das hier? Eine Raucherpause? Sofort zurück auf eure Posten!
Snipers. Shit.
drüben!
Bleibt Wasser.
Da ist er! Kontakt!
All right, Hawkins.
Robert Hawkins, yes?
Yep.
And where is this Dubois?
We'll find him hiding behind a rock soon enough. Hey! Do we still have a deal?
Perhaps. Hey!
Hawkins! Oh, thank God!
Josephine here is gonna take you to the Swiss border, as we agreed.
Hey, my camera!
There aren't any stories in Switzerland, Dubois. You go. The camera stays.
What are you going to do?
I'm staying. I finally found my next big story. I'm gonna cover the resistance movement from the inside. I've got the ultimate scoop with guaranteed front page headlines.
So that's it, huh? We're all here fighting for your pleasure, your career.
Listen, sweetheart. We all have our reasons to fight this war. If the end result is defeating the Nazis, then who cares how you come to the fight?
Perhaps. But if I die, I know it was for the cause I believe in. Can you say the same?